This wasn't just a scientific device. It was a device that tried to connect natural phenomena, especially astronomical phenomena, with the human environment. That partly means things like the way that people predicted weather using the dates in the year when stars rise and set, or the way that maybe eclipses were associated with things like weather changes and other environmental changes. But it also had displays that connected with society in more of a social way. There was a dial on the back face that showed where you were in a particular regional Greek calendar. These were calendars that were based on the moon's phases. Months would start with the new moon crescent. But each region had its own months that were connected with religious festivals and often named after them. And the certain time of year when the calendar year began was different from one place to another. So the fact that we have a calendar dial that's connected with a particular place is very interesting. And there was also a little dial that showed the cycle of the game competitions, like the Olympic Games, that were held every 2 years or every 4 years, and that were occasions when, in connection with a religious festival, Greeks would come as athletes or spectators from all over the Greek world, which means places as far-flung as, well, even the Greek colonies in Central Asia, like Afghanistan, or as far west as what's now Marseille or Sicily. And they would come together, compete for a few days, and prizes would be given out. And this has nothing to do with astronomy. It's something that's connected with a calendar because there were particular dates when they happened every cycle. But it's purely social.